on society really came about because, not because I was selfish and wanted one for myself, which I did. It's because I had had a passion my whole life. I wanted to teach myself to build computers. I wanted to build these things for free. I just wanted to do it for the world. And, you know, when you want something, that's what you do the best.